Hey everyone, I'm meteorologist Matt Serwey. We're going to start to see a little more sun, and the winds are really going to ramp up heading into this afternoon. Right now, here's the view from Highway 370 and 72nd in Papillion off to the north and west, and you can see a little bit of blue sky in the distance. Still some lingering clouds over Omaha. Winds starting to turn around. They're out of the west right now at about 10 to 15 miles an hour, but those are really going to ramp up out of the northwest going into the afternoon. Tree pollen back in the high category, a little bit higher than it was yesterday, and the weeds category starting to show up for the first time this year. So, especially with the winds coming up, allergies probably not going to be the best today. Rain clearing out off to our south and east, you know, places like Beatrice, Auburn, Peru, Tecumseh, Falls City still could get a little bit of rain here through the middle of the day. But we do have some sun coming in this afternoon, drier air moving in for a little bit. You see that band of rain that's off to our northwest, that disturbance is going to slide through here later on this afternoon, late this afternoon, and into the evening with a few more thunderstorms. And some of those storms could have some small hail, maybe some gusty winds as we go through the evening. Winds right now starting to pick up, gusting between 20 and 30 miles an hour northwest of Omaha. We could see some wind gusts up to 40 miles an hour today. I think that's going to be the bigger issue if you're going to be outside this afternoon. Anywhere where there's blue on the map, wind gusts between 30 and 40 miles an hour, and there are some little flecks of green in there, so some places could have wind gusts topping out maybe 40 to 45 miles an hour later on today. Those calm down this evening. Overnight, relatively quiet, still breezy at times, but then look at the winds tomorrow. More of the green on the map, a better chance of seeing 40 to 50 mile an hour wind gusts across eastern Nebraska and western Iowa, and then those little patches of yellow show that there could be some wind gusts over 50 miles an hour in western Iowa and toward the I-35 corridor. So the winds are going to be the bigger issue, I think, over the next couple of days. High temperatures this afternoon, depending on how much sun we see, I'm still going to keep my forecast going, even though I was anticipating maybe a little more sun by now. We'll say mid to upper 70s in the Omaha metro, but some places off to our south and west could hit 80 once again. If you live to the north, probably low to mid 70s. Still a warm afternoon by late April standards. Computer model, storm predictor, shows the sun through the second half of the day and the dry weather, but by 5 o'clock, isolated thunderstorms are possible from Norfolk to Columbus down toward York, and then those will swing toward the Omaha metro after 6 o'clock this evening, continuing through about 8 or 9. And again, some of them could have some downpours, maybe a little bit of hail and gusty winds. Overnight, a few light rain showers are possible as well, and then it's just going to be all about the wind heading into Wednesday with more sun in the afternoon. Impacts from the isolated thunderstorms late this afternoon into this evening. I think the bigger impacts Wednesday will be from the strong winds and temperatures in the mid to upper 60s, but then Thursday is looking great. Lots of sun, light winds, low 70s. We have the potential for a top 10 day coming up on Thursday. We do warm up by the end of the week, though. You can check out the 7-day forecast anytime on KETV.com or the free KETV mobile app. Meteorologist Lauren Robinson will update your forecast on NewsWatch 7 at noon, and Chief Meteorologist Bill Ramby will be in later on today. Have a great afternoon. I'll see you tomorrow morning on First News.